Working breaking news now just into the Eyewitness News newsroom. The Department of Health has confirmed 4 cases of whooping cough in Coventry. 3 are students at the Alan Schaff Einstein Middle School and the 4th attends an elementary school. Officials are recommending that all residents get vaccinated against the disease, and there is a clinic scheduled for tomorrow, that's January 19th, from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Coventry High School.